by the Janice family, and today we're going to show you how to use the Galt Art Jar.
Wow, this is jam-packed with bits and bobs to make stuff with. Is this a bug for Nana? William, there you go. Put your wrist.
Wow,
put your hand.
Oh, that looks nice. And you've got one, and William's got one. It's got everything in, hasn't it? Do you like it? Is it fun? Yeah. You like drawing, don't you? And making things.